Hello everyone, Book Adventure. Today I will sharing with you the explanation between Thailand and Cambodia 2023. This explanation is purpose to support or promote the business that unique of Surin province in Thailand and Cambodia. So this exhibition have 5 provinces from Cambodia come to join in Surin town. Is open and happen on 30 August until 3rd September. So if someone live in Surin, you can go to join and go to walk around, have many items for you to looking and buying and enjoy it. Okay, let's go with Bo. This the we call Khmer style dancing or Apsara dancing. The performance is show between Khmer culture and Thai culture. This examination is in the indoor and have air conditioner, so you don't get any warm or hot weather or rain. This some shop that it look like in the activity, many shop and Surin, they will bring the Surin best products to show also. The exhibition is open or on in we call my public park in Surin town, or in Thai we know Suan Mai Chaleum Phakiet, Suan Chaleum Phakiet 80 Phansa, just next to the stadium that used to have elephant performance. The open processing have Cambodia governors and Surin governors to do activity together on the stage. After that, they go to walk around all the shop and look the product from Thailand and Cambodia that people come to present in the activities. This the booth of Cambodia country. They show the palm sugar and some rice and some dry fish and some snacks. You will enjoy the top food from the famous shop in Thailand come to present in here. So if you want to try different kind of foods, this is the best activity going on that you should go to check it out. Sample this insects fry. This one is in the Surin best product. So I go to interview and she show the insect eggs. Insect and they take insect to cook. Different kind like fry insects and make like chili paste. She bring the real insect to show also. This is the kind of insect that she take to sell. They feed the grass for the insect. This shop is one Surin best product, the fermented fish or salt fish in many kind of the salt fish. They will sell on depend on the weight of the fish. Some watermelon is from the one garden. I go interview him also. He tried to grow no chemical and he grow also the butternut or we call Japanese pumpkin. And this the Surin silt. Yeah, of course when you watch my video it's about silt because our city is very famous of the how to make silk. I spent one day, you know, make all the video, interview, talking and learn a lot. And this the sister from Cambodia and she bring like snacks to present. She very nice person and we talking, exchanging. We understand each other a little bit because I can speak Cambodia style or accent in Surin City. She from Siem Reap and this one, she from Siem Reap also. They bring the meat product to sell such as pork sausage, beef sausage and dry beef, dry pork. This shop from Cambodia also, from Kampong Thom province. They bring like rice, you know, she give me to try the Cambodian rice. It's very smell very good. And she also introduced the sightseeing in Cambodia. So I make a friend with the Cambodian people. So when I go visit, I know people there. And also they bring like unique product. This is a difficult how to make the hat and the plant that they bring to make it is not easy to find nowadays in Thailand. And you know how they do it, right? Have to work in the hand and much time to work it. I think for me the price is not expensive, only $10. It's very cheap. I have a great time to meet with the Cambodia people in the exhibition. And next day, I'm going to take day to show the Thai food that's going on because they bring that product to show only 3 days in the exhibition. So if someone would like to know about more Cambodian product, come to show in Surin City, you can go to check it and talking with them. Sugar palm. Sugar palm is very best product of Cambodia because this country still have sugar tree a lot. In Thailand used to have, but now few or hardly to find sugar palm. So I think it's a good idea. So I bought some sugar palm and some Cambodia rice, and this the activity go on the state that they teach the Cambodia governor and Thai governor to cooking. And in the evening about 6 p.m. have Thai singer. He is a famous, his name is Pai Phong Sathorn, come to join the mini concert. It's a great time for me. I very enjoy it. He very, very polite man and friendly with all the fan club. So that's why he is a number one singer in Thailand. you can go to search ไผ่พงศธรHope you like it and know a little bit what's going on in Surin Town. If you like it, like, share, subscribe, and leave a comment. See you next time with Bo Adventure.